Hey guys, this is another patch for this patch set coming up that I call 2.50 Snapshots. Now, this is a really cool riff that I came up with. The name of this patch is Strutter, and no, it has nothing to do with Kiss, but you're gonna hear a big AC/DC influence in this backing track, and it looks like I'm gonna have a couple of bonus, for sure one bonus backing track. I'm already up to 11 now. I said I was going to have 9, but you know, once I get in here every morning and I start working on this stuff and I start doing riffs and stuff, I get all these ideas and I just can't help but start putting them down. So now I'm up to 11 backing tracks, but those are all going to be included in this patch set, by the way, for you to jam along. This is a real fun song to jam along with. I think it's got a good classic rock kind of vibe to it. And I'm going to go through each snapshot. There's 8 snapshots in all of these patches. They're all 8 snapshots are filled with sounds. I'm going to go through each one of these snapshots one by one without any background music, and then I'm going to play along with this backing track. And I think for the rest of this set, I'm going to use a Les Paul and a Strat. And so since I'm going to be using this Les Paul for most of the rest of these, we might as well I might as well introduce you now. This is my latest acquisition. It's a Les Paul Standard, and it's been modified by Bill Nash at Nash Guitars, and this thing plays, the action is so low, it's lower than any Les Paul that I've ever played. It just plays like butter. The strings slide across these frets like butter. They totally redo these guitars. They strip the finish off. They redress the frets. You know, they make it playable. This thing feels like an old friend. Okay, a very old friend. And I love this guitar. I've been playing it pretty much solely for all the Les Paul stuff I've been doing lately. But anyway, I'm gonna be using this guitar, and I'm also gonna be using a flat pick. A lot of you say, hey, what's with the thumb pick? It's just the way I play, man. I can play with a regular pick. I don't even know what kind of pick this is. It doesn't matter. You know, it's just a flat pick. I don't even know what thickness it is. I'm not into that. You know, my thumb picks are very thick. They're like a 1/16 of an inch thick piece of plastic. It's just the way I play, guys. I'm sorry. Anyway, here goes my Strutter patch for the Line 6 Helix units. This patch set's going to be out very soon, so stick with me. I'm over halfway. This is number 9 of 16 patches. And I really like this groove. I hope you like it too. And I hope you enjoy playing along with all of these backing tracks when you get them. And you know what? I also love to hear, whenever you do get these, those of you that have recording capabilities, I'd love to hear you playing along with my backing tracks. I would love to hear that. So if any of you out there have that capability of doing recordings and everything, please post those on the Facebook Line 6 Facebook group. I'd love to hear your take on these things. So here we go, 2.50 snapshots, patch set. This is number 9 of 16. So I'll see you again. Rock on, guys.
We'll be right back.